Oh boy, school now scam. But wait, is school really a scam, or are you the one that is scamming yourself? Okay, so that topic is actually a very controversial topic, but that's not what I'm doing today. I'll probably do it some other time when I have the perfect guest to invite to come and talk about it. So what's up, guys? Welcome to episode 33 of Reality Monday with yours truly, Damila Yomapa. So I missed last Reality Monday and HMIH podcast because I was out cold for 1 week. Yeah, my phone had issues. Like, my screen literally broke. It popped out of my phone or something. So I had to fix it, and that took a lot for me. But yeah, we are back. We are back and pushing it. So help us God in this country. It's a terrible country. Anyways, let me welcome you again to today's episode, a skill / an enterprise. I'm hoping you gain value, a lot of value, at the end of today's episode, actually. So, something I feel a lot of young people get wrong these days, not that I'm separating myself from young people, but I am just telling you what I feel. Yeah, what I feel is the fact that when they've learned a skill, then they feel like their financial problems are over. That's when we become our own bosses, and then we start to condemn education and learning. You hear people say things like, school na scam, if I know I for no go to school, who school help? But no matter what, people will still go to school, last. Well, that's not the topic for today, like I said. But let me tell you a little secret I learned through studying. Although even I am yet to like fully test it, but it's definitely a good mine. So this is it. Learning a skill in this country isn't effective anymore. But learning how to manage those who have a skill is invaluable. Okay, you might not totally understand that, but if you do, to be honest, it is something that is life-changing. So, do you know that those that actually work in private firms, or those that are so-called 9-to-5 workers and anything, if you compare them with those that actually have a skill and they are running their business, there's no really difference. Because at the end of the day, someone that has a skill will actually work, do a lot of work, and then earn his money. And someone that is working in a firm, well, no matter, the only difference is that, okay, they might be paying different people different salaries, but at the end of the day, both of them are still working. Sometimes even the person that actually works in a paid job, like a salary job, is even better than someone that actually has a skill and is earning money at any point in time. Check it. Because at the end of the day, the person that is earning money by himself, maybe he has a skill set, something that he learned that he's using to exchange money. At the end of the day, you'd see that he's spending a whole lot of money because his money is not like piled up and given to him at once, compared to someone that actually has a salary that can plan based on that salary. Well, this still differs with different situations or different scenarios, and depending on how these people can manage their money. But what I want you to actually know is that there's a big difference between just having a skill and having an enterprise. And the funny thing is that to have an enterprise yourself, you don't actually need a skill. That's the funny thing. So someone that knows how to manage people that have skills that others will pay money for can actually make their own money without even having the skills at all. And that's basically how most people get financially free these days. But those that have a skill, like someone that has a skill, will never get to that stage, because the person will just be working and working and working to earn money, and will not get to that stage just because they don't have that knowledge and they don't know how to manage people that actually have the skill. And you see people that don't even have skills at all getting money more than people that actually have skills. So I'm hoping you get what I'm trying to say. And this is what I mean by having a skill currently in Nigeria is not effective enough. But building an enterprise just requires you to know how to manage people that have the skills that so many people would exchange for money, and then knowing how to organize funds too. which means you can make your own money from a skill that you don't even know at all. The only thing that you need to know is how to organize people. Although having the skill too is also an added advantage. And as simple as it sounds, organizing people or managing people is one of the hardest things to ever learn in this world. But if you can, and you can also learn how money works, it will work for you in miracles. So that's it on today's episode of Reality Monday with Damilare Mapam. There are so many things related to what I have just said, but so we do not take too long on today's episode. I'll stop here for today, and I hope you learned something, because me, I did. With that being said, I'll see you guys in the next one, next 2 weeks. Damilare Mapam out.